Hey everybody, Wes Madden here with Madden Real Estate. Thanks for visiting our video blog. Today we're going to be talking about the five ways that you can invest in real estate. Now, before we begin, I'd like to point out a couple tools. If you're looking to sell your home, we have a free home valuation link. If you're looking to buy a new home, we have a home search link on our blog that'll let you see everything that's listed on the MLS. And lastly, if you're looking for an exciting career in real estate, we're always looking for talent. Now, without further ado, five ways to invest in real estate. So number one would be buy and rent. So this is probably the most traditional way to invest in real estate. It just simply involves buying a property and renting it out. So now's really kind of a good time because rental rates are on the rise, 8% nationally since last year, which is pretty good. You know, you'll have to check with your real estate professional to let you know exactly what is what the rental rates increase. You know, some 3-bed and 4-bedroom homes had a lot more appreciation than some of the smaller stuff. So check with your real estate professional; they'll let you know. Number two, buy and sell. You can buy something, flip it. I mean, typically called flipping. You can improve the condition of the home and flipping. Home flipping has offered a record-breaking 49% return. In 2016, 49% return. Now that's national. Not saying that that's necessarily going to happen in Fairbanks, Alaska, but again, refer to your real estate professional. They'll help you with that and let you size it up and let you know really what you can expect. Now, three, real estate investment groups. Real estate investment groups are organizations that buy and set up properties and then sell them on to individual investors. The main benefit of this approach is that you typically do not need to act as a landlord because the investment group handles property management for you, for a fee, of course. Another way is crowdfunding sites. So these crowdfunding sites, there's been an explosion of these sites like Prosper and Lending Club, which allow the people to invest in various real estate development projects through crowdfunding sites. You can be a part of like a large-scale property, but only investing a moderate amount of money. Now, on the other hand, crowdfunding sites act as a middleman and charge fees. So that kind of eats into your profits a little bit, but it's a way to invest in real estate, right? So check them out, Prosper and Lending Club. The fifth way is our REITs or real estate investment trusts. Now, REITs are like mutual funds for real estate, really. They typically pay high dividends. However, they also do not offer all the typical benefits of investing in real estate, such as increased leverage and tax benefits. Now, each of these investment approaches offers a trade-off between possible profits, risks, and costs. The one constant is that you can maximize your risks with due diligence and by consulting with an experienced real estate professional. Great advice. If you got any questions or you have something that I'd like to use in the video blog, just go ahead and email it back to us. And if we use it, we'll send you a gift certificate, $20 somewhere local. Thanks for watching. Go make it a great day.